You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 5. Let's solve it step by step. Isolate the y. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the ones. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is y equals negative 5.